What happens if a dog eats chocolate? A small amount of chocolate will probably only give your dog an upset stomach with vomiting or diarrhea. With large amounts, theobromine can produce muscle tremors, seizures, an irregular heartbeat, internal bleeding, or a heart attack. The onset of theobromine poisoning is usually marked by severe hyperactivity.